I should conserve my energy. My spells need more power.
There is no time to waste. Even as we speak, the cultists could be preparing to sacrifice their captives. We cannot let them succeed.
Consider it done, High Lord Master. You may count on me.
The enemy will do everything in their power to keep you from reaching the captives in time. Choose your battles wisely, young prince, and make haste.
Am I too weak to use my magic?
You saved my life! Maybe one day I'll do the same for you!
Am I too weak to use my magic? Am I too weak to use my magic? My spells need more power. Spells need more power. My spells need more power. My spells need more power.
Ah!
My spells need more power. Too weak to use my magic? My life does not deserve such a sacrifice.
I won't forget. You saved my life, thank you!
You saved my life. Maybe one day I'll do the same for you.
I should conserve my energy. Too weak to use my magic.
I won't forget this. You saved my life, thank you!
My spells need more power. Perfection requires patience. I should conserve my energy.
Maybe one day I'll do the same for you.
should wait some more. We should wait some more. The captives have been freed, just as I said they would. Not a single human was sacrificed.
You have done well. The Chaos Gods withhold their gifts from those who fail them. This will weaken their cult and increase our chances for victory. Now is the time to press our advantage. Return to me as soon as you are ready, and I will have a new task for you.
Thank you.
Since the attack, we have been on the defensive, reacting to the enemy's plans. That ends now. We must seek out and destroy the cult's source of power if we are to end its reign of terror here in Nuln.
Of course, High Lore Master. But how shall we find it?
The cult must have camps scattered throughout the sewers. Find one and capture its leader. He will tell us what we need to know.
Perfection requires patience. My spells need more power. You abomination! My spells need more power. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My magic is not ready yet. Perfection requires patience. Spells need more power. Am I too weak to use my magic? Thank you.
I smell elf flesh! Kill the unbeliever!
My spells need more power.
Nurgle, what you elf? May the Lord of Pestilence turn your guts to slime!
Your twisted god cannot save you, beast man. Now stop your bleating, or I'll show you the true meaning of pain. Magic is a formidable art. I have a prisoner for you, High Lord Master. An Angor, taken from one of the camps in the sewers below.
Leave him to me. I'll have the answers I seek, one way or another. Return to me when you are ready. All will be made clear then. Fortune is with us. The Ungor required very little persuasion to turn on his human allies. The creature says the leader of the cult is a man named Friedrich Kessler, and has offered to lead us directly to the cult's shrine, located deep within the sewers.
How can we trust him?
This has nothing to do with trust. If there is one thing that all followers of Chaos have in common, it's supreme self-interest. They will betray anyone and anything in order to protect themselves. Faced with certain death, the monster will not hesitate to turn on his former friends.
I see. And what's to stop him from doing the same to us?
At the moment, the Ungor fears you more than he fears the cult. I suggest you keep it that way.
What is the meaning of this?
Rise! Spawn of Nurgle! Slay the unbeliever for the glory of the Plague God!
Even in death, you are beneath.
Am I too weak to use my magic?